The well-being of a chicken depends on a balanced microbial ecosystem in the gastrointestinal tract. This microbial ecosystem contains over 2,000 bacterial species. Many of these species are beneficial to the host organism. However, there are bacterial species, like Clostridium perfringens, which can be harmful. In healthy animals, it is common to find Clostridium perfringens as part of the microbiota of the hind gut. Under pathogenic conditions, Clostridium species can migrate up to the small intestine, multiplying exponentially, creating an imbalance in the microbial ecosystem. This is known as dysbacteriosis, or bacterial enteritis. The toxins produced by Clostridium perfringens create lesions in the small intestine, reducing the digestive and absorptive capacity of the animal. This will eventually lead to a severely damaged gastrointestinal tract. Kemin studied the intestines of healthy chickens and was able to isolate a specific bacterial Bacillus subtilis strain named PB6. The active microbial was patented and named CLOSTAT. CLOSTAT works in harmony with the host organism and does not cause antibiotic resistance nor residue issues. The gastrointestinal tract of a newly hatched chick or newborn animal is undeveloped and needs to be fully populated by different bacteria. Introducing the favorable bacteria on day one has a great impact on the intestinal microflora establishment and the future health status of the animal. CLOSTAT is fed to the animals from day one as spores. Spores allow the bacteria to survive harsh conditions, such as the acidity of the stomach. Under appropriate conditions, CLOSTAT germinates into vegetative cells. These vegetative cells act in several ways to maintain a healthy and balanced microbial ecosystem. First, CLOSTAT acts in the intestinal lumen, producing several antibacterial compounds. Some of these are called surfactants and are able to disrupt the membrane, causing leakage of the bacterial cell content, which ultimately kills the pathogenic bacterium. CLOSTAT also works through competitive exclusion. It binds to adhesion sites in the epithelial layer, excluding the harmful bacteria. The harmful bacteria are excluded from the mucosal surface and decrease in number. These mechanisms of action effectively eradicate harmful bacteria, reducing the chance of an outbreak of necrotic enteritis, creating a balanced microbial ecosystem, thus maintaining the well-being of chickens. CLOSTAT, the active microbial for a natural solution, by minimizing the risk of necrotic enteritis, giving you peace of mind.